Water. Bring water, please.
Thank you.
Thanks. I've been hanging here for ages without food or water.
What's happened to you? What have you done to be punished so severely?
I was punished for, stealing. We're orphans, so we live as we can. I tried to steal food for myself and, my brother. Oh, brother! I hope he's all right.
I need to get to the city somehow. When will the gates open?
Make yourself comfortable. They won't open until morning. This is the Town Hall of Witches. They protect it like the apple of their eye.
Is there any other way? I have a brother, too. And he's in big trouble right now. I simply can't wait until morning.
I will help you, if you will help me. Let me out, and I'll show you the secret entrance to the city. I promise.
I can't break a lock like that, and the cage is too strong.
I'll do it myself. Just find my lockpicks. I left them at the groom. Sometimes he allows me to spend the night in his place. The lockpick I need right now is one of a kind. Here's something for you. It will help you get into the house. You're good. Thank you for helping me. By the way, I'm Elliot. And you?
I'm Lucia. Now, show me the entrance to the city and go to your brother. He's probably worried.
My brother? Ah! To my brother! Can you see that shack over there? There's a secret passageway. It passes under the castle wall. You will enter the city in one of the lanes, so no one will notice. I have to go now. Good luck to you and your brother.
Thanks. Where is the passage? Maybe I need to open it somehow? I need to look around here. Great, there's no one here. Now I need to get out as carefully as possible and find the watchtower.
Thank you.
This is the signal oven I have to ignite. I need to find something to light it.
I won't hurt you. You would already be dead if I wanted that.
Who told you how to find me?
Edgel, the druid from the witch forest.
I'm sorry if I scared you. I guess that Edgel didn't warn you that I'm a witch. My name is Scarlet. Why were you looking for me?
My brother is dying. Edgel told me that witches are going to use his energy for some kind of ritual. He also told me that you can figure out how to help him.
It's a resurrection ritual, and I've heard of it. By using the energy of magical creatures, magic, and the technology of the ancients, life from the fruit passes into the body. They use this ritual to resurrect arch-witches.
Is there anything else we can do to help Ulf? He's with Edgel now. Even though he's still alive now, I can't be sure how long it will last.
The only way that comes to mind is to perform the ritual with your brother instead of the arch-witch. Return his energy into his own body.
I don't understand. How? Is this even possible?
Why not? Witches are not gods. They are just human beings. And they are mortals. It's time to remind them of this.
But how can we do it?
Do not be afraid. I will help you. But I don't know much about the ritual. There should be a book of the ancients about the ritual in the library. We need to study it. Here, take the key. Let's go quickly. There, at the end of the hall. The book is protected by the energy field of the ancients. There must be a way to disable it. That's what I thought. The ancients were so wise, so much smarter than us. And the witches destroyed the entire race. Now we will never know all their secrets.
Did you find the information we need?
Yes. I can see all the information about the ritual that was twisted to match the witches' cruelty. It's performed using a special sarcophagus. I know where we can find it. I hope we can make it.
Make it? Until what?
The ritual should be performed at dawn. I think it will happen today. We can go to the temple first, open the sarcophagus, and put your brother's body inside instead of the body of the Archwitch.
Then we need to take Ulf there as soon as possible.
It's not that simple. The sarcophagus opens with a special key. Draw this sketch. First of all, we need to make the same. Thank you. This key must be activated on the altar of the ancients, otherwise it won't work. Excellent. Now the key should work. Let's go to Edgil.
Scarlet, I wish I could meet you one day without a tragic occasion. Did you come up with something?
Yes, there is a chance to save the boy.
We will try to perform the resurrection ritual with my brother. We just need to get to the temple.
That's right. And we need to do it before dawn.
It's a risky plan, but it suits you well. I'll help you to cross the river quickly. Unfortunately, I can't go with you.
Why?
I am the keeper of this forest. This position gives me special powers, but also binds me. I can't leave the forest.
Everything will be all right. We can handle it together. Just help us get to the temple.
My friend will help you cross the river.
Is this your friend?
Yes! Hop on his back. I'm afraid there's nothing else I can do.
Thank you, Edgil!
Great. We're almost there. The temple is on top of the waterfall. The elevator is broken. We won't be able to bring Ulf up, even if we work together.
Then I'll go up alone, and find a way to fix the elevator. know what happened to the elevator down there.
Do I know? Oh, yes, I broke it. Who are you? Why did you come here? We don't want to see anyone here.
I'm Lucia. I need to get to the temple up there.
Uh-oh. She needs to go to the temple. Ask your witchy witch gal pals to use their magical magic to launch the elevator. Ah!
No! You've got it all wrong. They aren't my friends. On the contrary, we are against them.
The world has gone mad. All this magic, witchcraft, and the resistance. It's impossible to tell friends from foes now. You never know who to trust.
What?
And my birdie, my poor baby bird. Bitten, poisoned.
Can I help you somehow? And will you fix the elevator?
Of course, quid pro quo, tit for tat. There's no other option these days. My bag is missing. Stolen. Find it. I will think. I've thought. Yes, I'll help. Help the baby bird, and I'll help you. This is fair. Bring the bag. Here's the key. There's a recipe of ointment for the birdie in the bag. Make an ointment. Cure the baby bird. You scratch my back, and I'll scratch yours. My baby must survive.
Miller is clearly out of his mind. Maybe he just dropped the bag, or hid it nearby and forgot. I need to look around. Here are the berries I need. It looks like there's more inside the box. But how do I open it?
Puddles, you're alive. You'll be fine. Here's the key to the mill. You'll find your stuff there.
Should I just go there and what? Turn the place upside down? Won't you help me?
Puddles, I'm so happy. We're going to eat, and then we're going to sleep, and I'll never let you fly this far again.
Ugh.
It's great that you worked it out. Ulf is too heavy. Let's go to the temple, quickly. Soon dawn will start. Witches will be gathering here soon. We need to find you a hooded cloak so you won't attract unwanted attention. This ore attracts metal. The ancients used it often, and the witches imitate them without having any idea of its real purpose.
How can we pass this guard? Is there any other entrance?
No. Let's try to get through.
Only archwitches are allowed to enter the sarcophagus.
We have an official assignment from them. We must get into the sarcophagus to complete it. Get out of the way if you don't want to make anyone angry.
What kind of assignment? I should have definitely been told.
Are you okay?
Yeah, just give me...
This thing is very alcoholic.
Be careful. It's a poisonous mold. It can be killed by alcohol.
Thing we need now. We have everything we need to open the sarcophagus.
help me get her out. Now let's put Ulf in here. Faster. Sisters, the sun is already rising. Let's raise the sarcophagus. Let the ritual begin. Rise up, sister.
One day, we can figure out how to make my brother return to his human form.
Well, good luck to you. I hope our paths will cross again one day.